Okay, so this next stretch is tricep stretch. It's a basic compound stretch for the triceps. So Jasmine, if you stand with your feet so they're hip width apart, shoulders are nice and relaxed. Going to reach your arm up, take your hand down towards your back, hold on to the tricep, not the elbow, breathe in. As you breathe out, you're going to apply the stretch, so you feel the stretch down the tricep. Does that feel okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll get you to relax. I'm just going to get you to turn around so we can see it from the back. So again, take your other hand, supporting the tricep, breathe in. As you breathe out, apply the stretch. Good. Does that feel okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so relax. Okay, so you would hold that for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. But remember, always stretch when your muscles are warm, after cardio or weights, and never stretch when your muscles are cold.